Montevideo Units, Wikipedia article audio. Montevideo units are a method of measuring uterine performance during labor. They were created in 1949 by two physicians, Roberto Caldero Barcia and Hermogenes Alvarez, from Montevideo, Uruguay. They are exactly equal to 1 mmHg within 10 minutes. A standard adequate measurement is 200. This is generally equivalent to 26 kPa of combined pressure change within 10 minutes. Example. Units are directly equal to pressure change in mmHg summed over a 10-minute window. It is calculated by internally measuring peak uterine pressure amplitude, subtracting the resting tone of the contraction, and adding up the numbers in a 10-minute period. Uterine pressure is generally measured through an intrauterine pressure catheter. Montevideo units can be more simply calculated by summing the individual contraction intensities in a 10-minute period, a process which should arrive at a result identical to the original method of calculation. Generally, above 200 mVus is considered necessary for adequate labor during the active phase. If, for instance, 55 to 10 equals 45, 50 to 10 equals 40, 45 to 10 equals 35, 65 to 10 equals 55, 50 to 10 equals 40. 45 plus 40 plus 35 plus 55 plus 40 equals 215 mVus. Peak uterine pressure amplitudes were 50 mmHg. During the 10-minute period of measurement, three contractions occurred. Subtract the resting tone from the peak intensity of the contraction, add the three contractions together to get the mVus. Montevideo units are calculated by obtaining the peak uterine pressure amplitude and subtracting the resting tone. Then adding up those numbers generated by each contraction within a 10-minute window. For example, five contractions occurred, producing pressure changes of 55, 50, 45, 65, and 50 mmHg, respectively. The resting tone of the contractions is 10.